See? Can you see it? It's the Van Halen, the first Van Halen strap that he used on everything. So it's the first one. I have a friend, the guy that built my, the Love Gun Iceman. He makes these, but he seems to be too busy making everybody Frankenstrats, and he's backlogged for years. So I called this other company up, and they said, "Yeah, we're starting to make these right now," and I know they're gonna make them exact and really. These things are exact. You look it up, even down to the friggin' duct tape, the way it's wound, and then this extra chain hanging here. They've got it exact to the amount of links. If you look up pictures of his, it's exact. So it's a cool strap to have, but you don't want to use it on anything you don't want to bang up, because it's all chain. That's the trouble with these Van Halen, all Van Halen things, is these gigantic, he uses these huge ones. I use ones half this size, that's why, look at my little beep, but, alright.
Yeah.
It is hot.